Everybody, welcome back to a new reaction to me and to the channel. Now, I might sound a little slow, and hopefully I don't cough. I'll have to edit out. But like I said on the last video, this virus is still kicking my butt. Now, this is King Gnu, or GNU. I'm on short, so I was told to check them out. And they're new to me, so I like new stuff, so let's get going. Okay, sounds interesting. Okay. Okay, that's not bad. The editing took a while on this one. Ooh, the bass sounds great in the background. Of course, it's pretty good. Now, of course, it's pretty good. I like that. The whole style's a little different, but it's still more like alternative, upbeat hit to me. The editing in the video took a lot of time. A lot of like flash videos. But so far, it's pretty good. I don't know what they're saying, but it's catchy. That drummer has a pretty colorful shirt. Come on, I want to hear some more bass. There we go. I mean, that's flashy. That's a pretty cool room that they're in. Seems to be doing really good. I mean, it sounds great. Like I said, I still don't know what they're saying. But a lot of the songs I listen to, I don't know what they're saying. But I just like the sound, the style, and the music. Music's great. Like I said, that room they're in and the editing was done great. And I'm enjoying it, so I'd like to know more about them. So if you're a fan, please put stuff in the comments. Let's keep going. That's a nice glass floor. That strobe effect's crazy. I liked it. It was pretty good. Like I said, if you know more about them, put it in the comments. The bass, that sounded great. So, hopefully you guys liked it. See you guys later.